morning New York traders. Very slow grind, dollar higher today in Europe. Very, very low vol. Euro dollar's 20 points from where we opened, 117.45. The low's been 40. Actually, I'm sorry, the low's been 35. Kind of getting close to these lows from last. When was that? The 18th. There should be some fresh selling through those lows once New York gets in and takes a look at things. Bonds are lower, as you can see here. We're off about, I don't know, 8:30 seconds. We've printed down to a low of 124, 23 and a half, I think. It's been, as you can see, a pretty slow but solid move lower, which has driven the dollar higher here in Europe. Dollar Swiss took out the 64 highs. It's pretty choppy. We traded up to 66. Back down to 54. And then second time through, here we are. A whopping 8 points through the highs. But still definitely constructive, and I think you're going to see a little bit more of this. As long as bonds do not bounce, and they are definitely not bouncing, we should see more dollar buying. Interestingly, dollar yen did not fill in the gap from Friday. And I think you're going to see some fresh buying up through the highs up there. A lot of talk about big derivative knockouts at 114.50. So the closer we get to that level, it becomes more of a sort of self-fulfilling prophecy. Sterling had the biggest range today. First move was up 132.27 to match the highs here on the 19th. And then straight back down. We couldn't really get through these 131.60 lows. We're 65.6 now. But after the first move up, with all the other dollar buying, cables come off as well. You see spot gold here. It hasn't done much. We're just resting on the lows, as you can imagine. What else? Euro-yen. Mildly offered. As you can see, the euro has come off a little bit more than the yen has gone up. Mildly offered, but really unchanged since the open, 133.76. Looking forward to this afternoon. There is really no risk, event risk at all. So we'll be trading flows and technicals today. The stock market is doing quite well. Well, just sort of doing nothing. Little three-handle range here in Europe, but sitting at the highs. The DAX made a move down to sort of 119.60, but then had a very strong reversal, and now we're trading up at 120.55. So DAX is also in positive territory. Basically, we're all just watching this euro pattern and waiting to see if it comes to fruition. So let's keep an eye on it. We got a lot of event risk later on in the week, so keep your powder dry, and we will talk to you soon. Talk to you at the end of the session. Good luck trading today. Ciao.